Hey guys, I'm Jessica Wiedemeyer for Wonderwall.com, and this is Celebs Gone Social. As 2014 comes to an end, it's time to take a look back at the biggest social media moments of the year. The good, the bad, and the ugly. Let's start with a photo that crashed Twitter in March, but trust us, there's nothing ugly about this picture. If only Bradley's arm was longer. Best photo ever. Oscar host Ellen DeGeneres captioned this super selfie, which included Jennifer Lawrence, Channing Tatum, Meryl Streep, Julia Roberts, Kevin Spacey, Brad Pitt, Lupita Nyong'o, Angelina Jolie, and Bradley Cooper. Yeesh. Best photo ever? We can't argue with that. In less than an hour, this A-list group shot became the most retweeted picture in Twitter history. It's since been retweeted more than 3 million times, and yes, it even crashed Twitter. Now on to the most liked photo on Instagram. Kim Kardashian and Kanye West hold that distinction. Their wedding photo has been liked more than 2 million times since May 27, when Kim first shared it along with the wedding ring emoji. The moral of the story is, if you want to keep up with the Kardashians, you better have a lot of Instagram followers. If you're anything like us, you probably spent at least some of 2014 hunting for clues in Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez's Instagram posts to determine the status of their off-and-on relationship. 2014 was the year of the tweet and delete, and no one did it better than the Biebs. In October, for example, he posted and then quickly deleted this photo of Selena snuggling his shoulder on Instagram. Are they or aren't they? We may never know, but Justin clearly wants us guessing. 2014 was also the year of Thighgate. Beyoncé found herself in hot water several times throughout the year when she shared obviously photoshopped images of herself on social media. In September, for example, she posted this photo of herself looking flawless in a snakeskin bikini while descending a flight of stairs. There's just one problem. Check out the crooked stair in the gap between the queen bee's thighs. Major Photoshop fail. So unnecessary, bee. But Beyoncé wasn't the only controversial celeb on social media this year. Willow Smith made headlines in early May when this photo of the 13-year-old laying in bed with shirtless Hannah Montana alum Moises Arias first surfaced. Simba and Nala, the 20-year-old actor, captioned this photo of himself and Willow on Tumblr in late April. People were so enraged by this photo of the longtime friends, Willow's big brother Jaden is one of Moises' best friends, that Child Protective Services were reportedly contacted to investigate the situation. Yikes. And those were 2014's biggest celebrity social media moments. Once again, I'm Jessica Wiedemeyer for Wonderwall.com. Thanks for watching and see you next time.